enjoyed your store. She's so fun.
So true.
All right. I will give him a thumbs up. Two times in a row. The memory of my father shall live on.
Got any tunes?
Nope.
Liar! I know who you are. You're Gibert!
How do you know who I am?
You killed Giovanni! Now I'm gonna have to bring you to Boss Man! And you will kneel to kneel Boss Man!
I isn't that.
Sleep.
Dan, surveillance.
Oh, and Junior, can you get him, please?
Thank you.
Don't call me Junior. It's Giovanni the Second, man.
What is this? Where am I?
Just stay quiet, man. Stay down.
So here's the plan. We need the base, and we're gonna sell it to those nice Ukrainian fellows. So where is it?
He's like Father
Wayne. I'll never tell! Okay.
Never!
Torture tactics.
Soldierman. 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 Soldierman.
Alright, enough! Soldierman. Enough! Have you thought through it yet?
Old man.
All right, I'm glad you're so cooperative today. For that, you will have freedom for a little while. And one more here.
Why do we have to be out here where there's so many mosquitoes?
Just shut up! Steven, down here. Down.
Yeah, boss. Sorry, man.
Now, our cooperative friend Gibert here is going to lead us right inside the base. What are you doing, you moron? You lost them. Stay here.
Come on, boss.
Oh, Stefan, go check on that moron, see if he shot himself yet.
Get up, you fool.
Why can't I go join the others in the action?
Because you're just a lame wimp and your dad was the greatest drug dealer of all time. That's why.
My father's blood runs in my veins. You shut your mouth!
I killed him. I just killed that guy.
This is for Giovanni!
Excuse me, Spencer.
I may be old, but I'm still expanded.